Let's go! Raven feathers.
Once I was free, I shall be free once more.
I offer your remains.
Once I was flesh, I shall be flesh once more.
Solved your problem. Just in case, though, avoid the Whispering Hillock for a while.
Cannot be. Where's something lurking there?
An evil spirit had possessed a tree on the hill. It was responsible for the killings.
How'd ye dispel this evil?
Didn't have to fight anything or anyone. You simply freed the spirit.
You did what? Freed the evil so it can prowl the world as it will?
Did what had to be done.
And if it returns?
Ask the ladies of the wood to help. The crones, or the ladies of the wood as you call them, said to remind you about payment. Take it, you know what they want?
Aye, I do. Give me the dagger. Be back soon.
there as payment. Take it to the ladies, will you?
What the hell was that?
'Tis our pact. You're a stranger. You don't know life here. It's honest pay for their protection.
So, all those ears in the woods...
Put it out your mind, Master. You soon be leaving, and we must tarry on our young'uns and their young'uns after them. No gods nor masters watch over Velen. The land is no man's. He who wants to survive must seek his own protectors.
Your weapon, young man.
He's even lovelier in real life.
In real life, you're different than you were in the tapestry.
Well, bring it here. You disobeyed us once more.
We are forgiving creatures, but you allowed the children to escape.
They never wanted to flee. They liked it here. They played.
Your punishment must be harsh. Now silence! We must speak to the White.
Who cares for the kids?
She's a debt to pay. She is here by choice.
She's insane.
She knew what our pact entailed when she made it. We helped her. She promised to serve. Now she bears our mark. Belongs to us. Come. It is another woman who interests you. Speak, white-haired one.
You looked different in the tapestry.
We're all dressed up just for you.
If you only knew how much time we spent in front of the glass.
Do you desire...
I'm impressed. Polymorphism, a rare talent.
Ooh, I'd suck every last drop out of you.
Ah, to be woven together with you? I'd be your best and last.
Not what I came for. You used me to tame the Whispering Hillock. A lot of work.
Not free, brave soul.
Did you destroy the evil powers? Have you brought peace to our domain?
I freed the trapped in the tree.
Hear that, sisters?
Traitor!
Children, put her!
We made a deal. I was supposed to help the villagers. I held up my end of the bargain. They're safe now.
So, a mockery you chose to outwit.
looking for.
Greed? We? They needed us. Our care.
You exposed great danger.
We cannot help them because of you.
Sisters, everything in its time.
You looked different.
We're all.
If you only knew how much time we...
Do you desire...
You know why I'm here. You know what I want.
You shall dream of us and return for what you reject.
Our deal. I did my part, now you do yours.
A word once given, we never break. The girl. Mousy blonde. That's what they call it.
Thin as a rail. Terrified. Exhausted. She could barely stand, the poor thing.
We cared for her as best we could.
Like she was our own daughter.
Wasted affection. She proved a very naughty girl.
Mischievous, stubborn, and selfish.
Don't believe you. They say you always keep your word, so tell me everything, exactly as it happened.
We shall tell you, brave boy. We knew someone stole the one. We let beast entrails, saw the omens.
We would glimpse her likeness. A mirage in a flood. She came from the lower swamp. We knew not at first it was her the omens had spoken of.
A child of the elder blood. The sown seed that would burst into flame.
She fell into our hands. Elder blood!
The blood of the traitress. Does she sleep?
Like a lamb.
Come, sisters, no point in dawdling. The table's set, the cauldron bubbles.
We cannot. You know she is meant for him.
Imlirith will get her. He will, but not whole.
Well said. We'll just have a sample.
I'll take her feet. Lovely. Mm-hmm. Plump. Perfect for a broth.
Ooh, I can taste it already. Very well. Get on with it!
Oh, you'll regret that, girl. Regret it dearly.
Come back.
Tried to kill her. Tried to butcher her like an animal and eat her.
Her blood. The taste brought back memories of our youth.
Elder blood. Extraordinary girl. But you know that. Such a shame she fled.
She escaped you, but I'll find her. We'll come back here together and kill you.
Your return, you shall. Our fates are bound. And one will die, but it shan't be one of us.
Now you shall chase shadows and wander amidst fog.
Each time you see her, she will be a mirage. And if you find her, if the girl will die, she'll see you, handsome knight.
Thank you.
last words?
Skin off.
Don't let him catch his breath! Ha! Ow!
never learn.
Heard of the Vryhead Brigade? Your kind served there. Non-humans.
I'm busy, busy man. I won't be as cocky once the Baron's men whip your arse.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
Stuff.